So here we are, we're at the top of the Great Clock of Westminster, getting ready to put the clocks forward. We've already silenced the chime mechanism, and we've silenced the strike mechanism, and we're now just about to turn the dial lights off.
Once the dial lights are off, we then advance the hands to what would be the new midnight. While this is going on, we will then carry out maintenance on the clock itself, which involves cleaning, oiling, and looking for any defects of the clock.
The official time change is at 2 o'clock in the morning. We actually start the clock at 12 o'clock, new time. This gives us a chance to get it as accurate as we can, so when it starts chiming and striking for the first time at 2 o'clock, it would be nice and accurate. So we're now just getting ready to start the clock. My colleague's going to count me down and we'll just start the mechanism going. That's it. So the clock is now ticking again. So at this point we switch the dial lights back on and it'll start chiming and striking for the British summertime.